third tournament fight of this evening. Fighting out of the blue corner is a JKD specialist fighting out of the Guildford JKD Academy. Making his debut, please welcome Chris Hone! Fighting out of the ZT Fight School Academy. Making his 12th appearance, first as semi-professional. Please welcome Ryan Barnett. In the event of a draw, we will go to a second round, which will be 3 minutes. Please show your support for both fighters. Switch, 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 switch these two fighters. The scorecards are in. We have a unanimous decision in favour of the red corner from the red team. That's for Ryan Ryan.
Ryan, what can I say about that? It was absolutely fantastic. The Tom on the floor, we did not let him up. Tell me through what happened.
Thank you, Dan. See you much. Thank you, simple.
Absolutely fantastic. Give this a game to soldier.
I've
just
not
shot
through
my arm.
First
one's been
twice on the
ball,
but I think
it
was quite mild.
Well, considering that, the fact that you kept him on the floor the whole time, you did absolutely fantastic. What I noticed was, as well, you got up at times, you still kept his arms and legs a bit, and you kept him on the ground.
As I can say, not bad for one arm.
Well done. Fantastic.
Out of the New Wave Academy, making his fifth appearance in the cage. Please welcome Fadi Jamil! Fadi Jamil! His opponent fighting out of the red corner is a Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu specialist fighting out of the Premier MMA Academy. He's making his third appearance in the cage. Please make some noise for Jamie Shaw! Jamie Shaw! Once again, ladies and gentlemen, this is 1 5-minute round. In the event of a draw, we will go to a second round, which will be 3 minutes. Please show your support and respect for both fighters, ladies and gentlemen. Stay in their seats, please. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, the judges' scorecards are in, and we have a unanimous decision in favour of the blue corner.
How do you feel?
Yeah, good to get the first win on the way. Just two or five for the belt.
That seemed quite effortless for you though.
No, not really. It didn't make me hard a bit, but you know, trying to develop a bit of energy, but it's alright. Two more to go.
Yeah. You did clip you there after you got up with a little punch, but that didn't seem to stop you. You got him straight back down on the ground and carried on.
Yeah, no, it didn't hit me at all. You just got the takedown. But I'm confident anywhere, ground, sterling, whatever, I take flight anywhere.
Fantastic, well done.
Thank you.